guys, good morning. I am currently in the boys' room, ready to get some stuff done. Will and William just headed out to a little trampoline park, so mom has a quiet house for a couple hours, and I'm ready to get some stuff done today. The goal is to go through this big old pile of baby stuff. We got most of it out of storage, and then there's some hand-me-downs mixed in there. And then in William's closet, I have all of his hand-me-downs that I kept. I kept pretty much everything, which now that I'm having another boy, I am thankful for. But I just want to go through this pile, see what's here, and then we're going to go through all of the baby clothes and get the dressers organized. So if you're new here, hello, hi, my name's Elena. And my two-year-old William will be sharing his bedroom with baby brother. So we just moved his dresser into the closet and got this new dresser just so we have plenty of storage. I am going to paint in this gap because it's shorter than what was here before and it's been bugging me. And let's all just ignore the crack. I already kind of explained what happened in our last vlog, but we're just not going to talk about it. It is what it is. We're going to probably put some caulking or something and then see if that looks okay, or paint over that, you know, just kind of disguise it, but is what it is. We're not gonna harp on it and we're gonna move on. So let's see what's in this pile. All right, we're gonna get started. I really just wanna clear off this guest bed so I have some working room to sort all the clothes. This is a whole load of hand-me-downs from our friends and I have no idea what's in here, but I have washed them all. More hand-me-downs from friends. These I actually started sorting with you guys during my last Q&A. So there's that. Oh my goodness. This is a little box I started for things I wanted. Oh, William threw a bouncy ball in there. So glad I saw that because this is his favorite one. And this is a box I started to either see if my friend wants it or sell. So put that there. Now this, this is the stuff I got out of storage that I don't even really know. Oh, Upa Baby. Okay, mosquito net for the Upa Baby. Rain guard for the Upa Baby. Looks like Upa Baby stuff. Probably put that in the garage just near the stroller. So I'm gonna deep clean the stroller. Ooh, and a baby carrier. Did I like this one? I think this is the one I didn't use much. We'll see. I'm gonna put that in the maybe pile for now. Oh, I'm so excited. We actually got this out of storage too. It's like a little skateboard ride along thing for the Upa Baby. Oh my gosh, William's gonna love it. We just haven't attached it yet. This box, oh goodness, I forgot how much I need to go through still. Looks like a bag of breastfeeding stuff, pump parts. I have my pump in here. And then all the toys and the seat. I probably should wash this for the seat for our skip hop play gym, but I mean, that's gonna be like when he's 6 months old. So I don't really have to get into the toys. And I'm definitely not getting into the breastfeeding stuff today. That will be in another video. So that will be going in the future pile. This, one of our friends gave us. I just feel like I'm gonna say that on repeat. We've had a lot of babies bored in our friend group. So I honestly don't even know what this is though. Tons of bottles. These aren't the bottles that we normally use, but you never know what your baby's gonna like. Looks like she went through a couple brands. She has the Nano Baby, the Mam, Philips Advent. So, Oh my gosh. I don't think I've told you guys this. She gave me, I'm so pumped about this. I haven't really explored it yet because I just felt like I need to do it closer. She gave me an LV. I was like, girl, go return that thing. She's like, no, I already threw away the box and washed it. So I'm pumped about that. okay, we're not gonna go through all that today. Another video, putting that in the breastfeeding pile. Yeah, this bag has a couple of breastfeeding things that I just threw in here on top. And then the rest is like postpartum stuff that my friend didn't use and said, hey, why not take it? So that's all postpartum. This, what is this? They're just little baskets and tubs that I got out from the garage, like thinking maybe I'll want to use them in here at some point. I don't know if we'll get to like all the little organization stuff today because I mainly just want to focus on clothes. And our diaper caddy, what's this? oh, bassinet cover that can go in the wash pile. Oh good, some stuff to organize the dresser with. I'm actually gonna leave those out. I'm gonna go ahead and put the diaper caddy, this wipe dispenser, and all of the bassinet parts here. I don't think they're too heavy for me. Nah, it's all broken down, so shouldn't be hard. But all the bassinet parts in our master bedroom, so we can put that together in the very near future, because that's where baby will be. I'm just gonna put that there to make room in here. And we have our Snuggle Me, which I'm also gonna wash this cover. I think I might buy another cover if it's in the budget, because we can always lay a blanket over it. I think that's what we did when this one got dirty or spit up on or whatever when William was a baby. But it'd be nice to have another one of these, but laundry pile. And this will probably go in our bedroom. Where's my master bedroom pile? Oh, right here. I just like to put that in the bassinet just for storage until the baby's here. Bassinet mattress. And then we have, our cute little, did it get misshapen? I think I can pop that back into place. Okay, that was easy to fix, but our little Moses basket changing pad. This will actually go in the nursery on this dresser. And then we'll have our Kikaroo peanut in the master bedroom for the first 6 months, however long baby boy is in there, because honestly, with William, this was the workhorse. Easy to wipe down, just literally doesn't shift on the dresser, if I can speak today. It just was amazing. If you can afford one of these, or the Skip Hop version is a little cheaper, I would definitely go with one of these. This one I put on our registry because it was super cute and I love it. We're super happy to be gifted this. And I also used it for some photos too. But this will be in here. It's just a little more annoying to clean, so you have to take this off or put down a pad or whatever. So Kikaroo will be our workhorse, and this will be the one in the nursery for when we do daytime changes and stuff like that. Okay, so, all right, this is the big piece of the bassinet, and then we have our little play gym. I don't know why, but when we got this out of storage, it really, like, put it into perspective. Like, it hit me that we're having another baby. I'm so excited. I know once we start putting this stuff out, William's going to be intrigued and be like, what is that for? Because, you know, diapers and boxes of clothes, whatever. But when you start getting to toys and, like, oh, the baby's actually going to play eventually, that's when I think he's going to get really into it. Okay, I'm going to put my piles away. We'll get on to, I'm already out of breath. We'll get on to the clothes. Oh, no, we still have to go through the closet. Let's do that. I already know my husband's going to be like, why didn't you have me do this before I left? And the answer is I didn't think about it. All right, in bin number one, it looks like a whole bunch of swaddles and blankets. This looks like, oh my goodness, baby toys. Okay, and here we have Teethers baby toys. Looks like some hats. Oh, am I storing this? So this is a box of girl clothes that we were given as hand-me-downs. I guess back up in the closet. This is clothes, but I'm pretty sure it's older. Oh yeah, this is 24 months. This other box, I'm not even gonna get down. I know that's older clothes. And then this one, I think, is the one we need of all. Yeah. Looks like these are all of William's hand-me-downs from, like, newborn to probably 9 months, which is exactly what I wanted to get out today. Perfect. I went ahead and kicked it off by going through William's old things and sorting the smaller sizes into newborn, 0 to 3 month, and 3 to 6 months. I put away anything that didn't really fit with this particular season, including some holiday stuff that we had. And any of the older sizes, those were gonna have to be sorted through a different day just because of the sheer amount of stuff I had. And boy, did some of these clothes bring back memories. Oh my goodness. Certain pieces just struck a chord and made me sad that my little boy is two. Oh my goodness. But I emptied that and then put back those older sizes and winter clothes and started on the hand-me-downs from our friends. Which, man, there was a ton, and I'm super thankful, but it's just too much to use. And some of it was so cute, and I was sad that I had to part with it. But while I was kind of sorting through these, I was putting some in a pile for my friend and putting some in a pile to sell as well, kind of like a preliminary sort, I guess. Woo-wee! I knew that was gonna take a while, but I guess I underestimated the amount of hand-me-downs that Will's coworkers gave us because I felt like that was never ending, which is a good thing, but like I almost feel bad with how much stuff I have. Like I wish I had more boy moms to pass it on to, but I only have one that I know of at the moment, and she already has a couple of the sizes I have a ton of. Oh my gosh, look at me. Whew, yeah, mom's tired. So this is currently all newborn, all 0 to 3 months. We have a lot of 0 to 3 months, especially sleepers. Look at that. Woo. And then 3 to 6 months. And that's not even including this box and this box of stuff, which I'm gonna be selling, and this box that I think my friend can use. And I have a couple things I'm gonna add in here for sure. And it doesn't even include the stack of rompers that I have here to hang up. So, oh my goodness. And I have to show you, look, those are all baby hats. What? I know those that I only have like 5 that I kept from William. So yeah, that has to be like 50 hats. So I guess I'll sell them. Like, I don't know. Me and the other mom and I are giving birth in like the heat of summer. So we need maybe like 3 hats, you know, for like when we're inside and the baby seems cold, but who even knows? So anyway, we're going to get on to actually organizing the dresser now, guys. Hopefully this is entertaining somewhat to you. I don't even know. So now I started with the newborn size and just sorted everything into these little cubes. And these are the cubes from IKEA. You can also get some of these that are super similar off of Amazon, but I love, 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 I can't say how much I love these for baby clothes for multiple reasons. As you can see, they just fit perfectly file folder style, meaning that you store upright so you can see everything. And I think it'll be really fun for Big Brother to pick baby boy's clothes. So I wanted to make sure that I stuck with the file method. But these are also great because as you switch out sizes, it's easy to just take some pre-organized stuff, stick it in the drawer, and swap out what you previously had in there. And also, my favorite thing is that I can actually take these out of the drawer, bring them into my master bedroom while I'm doing laundry for the whole family, and I don't have to have a stack of little itty bitty baby clothes because those fall over so stinking quick, especially now with the toddler jumping on the bed or whatever. I can just stick them straight into these little baskets, cubbies, whatever you want to say, and then put them in the drawer. And I know some people just throw the clothes in the drawer and that totally works. I mean, at this stage, like, wrinkles aren't really a thing. But for me, I think postpartum, having everything folded is like a sense of control for me, which I know sounds weird, but there's so many things out of your control that having everything nice and neat and something I can, you know, be in control of is just super important for me personally. So I guess I do that with my laundry. Sounds silly, but in those postpartum weeks, I don't know, having everything look super nice and having everything folded and organized was really therapeutic for me. And like, yes, I got my life together just for a minute. But as I was going through these sizes, I was also sorting through them again and putting some in the sell pile and the giveaway pile because I just had way too much. I mean, there's only so much that a baby can wear in 2 to 3 months while they're in this size. So
I had to be really picky, which was so hard, but I did it and I'm proud of myself for getting rid of what I did. And then I went ahead and grabbed our baby hangers. I like the velvet ones just because things don't fall off as much. These little sizes are kind of hard to get them on because they're so teeny, but as the sizes get bigger, I like the velvet ones personally. But I just hung all of these up so they can go in the closet. I love rompers for the little sizes. I just think the babies look so cute in it. So my boys definitely are in rompers until like William's age. I feel like he's grown out of them and now he's a big boy in shorts and a t-shirt. Now moving on to the toddler portion of the dresser. I went ahead and got these drawer spacers because the little cubes that I love for baby clothes are just a little too small for my liking for these toddler clothes. William is in 2T or 3T right now, and I just feel like the clothes are a little bulky for the cubes. So these spacers actually seem to work great and essentially in the same way. I just can't remove them, obviously, but I spaced them out using some clothes as a little guide and then stuck them in file folder style. I do really like file folder style for him as well because sometimes he says, I really want my excavator shirt. Well, I don't really have to hunt. It's super easy to see everything. If he gets in there, it does get a little crazy, but you know, it is what it is. He's a toddler, it's his drawer, and it's gonna get crazy. Went ahead and hung up everything in the closet, and all these clothes just look so little to me. It's just insane.
Whew, we are done for the day anyway. We're so not done. But I'm gonna show you guys what the dressers and everything look like. So this dresser is gonna be used for mainly their clothing items, but the top three are actually pretty empty right now. This is just gonna be all diapers once the baby is here. This is just the small amount of newborn diapers that I have. This one most likely will be like diaper creams and medicines and all of that, but that will be actually in our master bedroom on my diaper cart at the beginning. And then over here, not sure yet, but probably extra burp rags is what I'm assuming. But as far as all the clothing that we did today, this will be socks and baby mittens. These are all of the baby hats, which I'm gonna go back through. We do not need all that. But I already got rid of so many. And then sleepers, t-shirts or onesies, not t-shirts. And then we have bottoms and then a couple long sleeves, which it's gonna be summer, we probably don't need, but I have the room. And let me tell you, I already know that William did not have this many newborn clothes. So we just had them and we'll put them to use hopefully. If not, then we already have all of our 0 to 3 month ready to go. So we have our sleepers, our onesies, and then our pants. And then this I just kept because it's gonna be summer still, but if we go to a hockey game or something, who knows if we need a winter jacket. One of the reasons I like these, I think I probably mentioned it in my voiceover, but is because once he grows out of the newborn size, I can literally just take these out of the drawer, move these up, and then refill the bottom drawer with the already sorted 3 to 6 month here. So it's just really easy to move everything around. So that's baby brother. And then over here we have big brother. So we have our little drawer dividers, which I think I'll like. All of his t-shirts, I put long sleeves in the back because we still have a couple chilly days. And then his pants and then his jackets. I'm washing 2 or 3 of them right now, but we have his jackets and sweaters. In the summer, most likely these will go away and I'll probably separate like tank tops and short sleeves in two of the cubbies. So I don't know, we're just gonna kind of go with it and see how this works. And I'll let you guys know if I like this setup. Down here, all of his PJs, I decided to stack them this way and not the filing system way like I did these, just because we normally just grab from the top with our pajamas. He normally likes to pick out his shirt for the day. So I just know he's not gonna care and we're just gonna take from the top. Hats, he's suddenly obsessed with hats, so I put them down low where he can get to them. Socks in this little basket. This basket just literally fit perfect, so I said, hey, why not use it? So all his socks, and then we're doing potty training soon, so underwear. And then for our closet, in this dresser, I definitely have some extra space. I'll show you guys. With just this dresser, we would have been super tight, but with both, now I feel like I have tons of extra room. But I have all of our swaddles. These are all of our different sleep sacks. You know, he'll use them at different times. Crib sheets, and then extra bassinet sheets and boppy covers. I think I have a couple more in the wash. Down here, see, extra space. I just have our swim diapers and then both of the boys' swimsuits are just put together. And then I think here I'm gonna put their bath towels because why not free up space in our other closet? I don't know, just I don't see why not. And then just kind of like odds and ends, the earmuffs and sunglasses, just so they have a spot. And then down here, these are all of my baby carriers. I have like the clip one. This is the boba wrap, and then I have a ring sling. I do have one more of these, but I think I'm gonna sell it because I don't know. I don't really use, well, I didn't use them with William. But these last time I literally just hung on a baby hanger because I didn't have dresser space and it totally worked. So if you don't have extra space like I do, which honestly, who knows, maybe I'll find something else to put in here and I'll hang these up anyway. But for now, that's what's in this dresser. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today and organizing with me. Maybe you're sorting through your little baby's clothes while I did mine. And if you did, then we both know it took way longer than we expected, but it is done and that is what matters. I'll see you guys all in the next vlog, which I'm sure will be some sort of cleaning or nesting because that's just gonna be my vlogs for the next month or two. And then it's gonna be baby watch time. So I'll see you guys all later. Bye.